Webb Wilder be up here in just a few minutes. But first, you know, a long time ago, many years ago now, I was in a band. We got a major label deal. We had an album out. We had two albums out. We were touring the country. And then the label dropped us. The band broke up. And I'm back here in Atlanta mowing lawns, trying to pay off the truck bills, the hotel bills, all the bills from having a band. You know, there's a lot of them. And me and my wife were just recently married. We're living in this little small apartment over here in Inman Park. I'm getting out mowing lawns and stuff. My neighbor's playing his stereo too loud every night. And then one night, well, what happened? This woman in New York, a young woman named Cindy Lauper, recorded my song. Yes! Thank you, Cindy. God bless you. But you know, it takes like 9 to 12 months for that money to filter back to you. So we were broke, and my neighbor's playing his stereo too loud, and he's playing my song. So I turned to Jen and I said, honey, I think everything's gonna be all right. She said, I'm sorry, baby. I'm leaving you tonight. I found someone new. He's waiting in the car outside. Oh, honey, how can you do it? We swore each other everlasting love. She said, well, yeah, I know, but when we did, there was one thing we weren't really thinking of, and that's money. Money changes everything. Money changes everything. We think we know what we're doing. That don't mean a thing. It's all in the past now. Money changes everything. Says, I'm your friend, man. I'll stick with you till the end. Oh, but everybody is on me, looking out for themselves. And you say, well, who can you trust? Seems like it's just nobody else. Cause money changes everything. Money changes everything. We think we know what we're doing. That don't mean a thing. It's all in the past now. Money changes everything. Changes everything.